Holy Bible, Second Book of Kings, Chapter 15, Verse 38. And Jotham went to rest with his fathers, and was put into the earth in the town of David his father, and Ahaz his son became king in his place.